I remember talking to the director for the first time in a hotel room where they do that, oh my God, like in San Diego, where all the strange people dressed like Halloween when it's not Halloween are there for that convention.
Oh, Comic-Con.
Comic-Con. And the whole thing was completely surreal. I'm talking to her, and you know, I'm Mexican, I talk loud. I lost my voice from the interviews, but usually, you know, I'm louder. And I start asking her questions, and she's like, shh. And I'm like, what? They can hear us. And the script is a secret. I'm like, but there's no one here. Next door. So I said, no, I know. You have to be very careful. Everybody knows that we're talking about the new Marvel movie. They could be hearing on the walls. Oh, she was serious.
Wow.
Because they really, they actually do it.
Well, yeah.
So it was really weird. But I love it now. I feel at home.